I learned a lot of valuable lessons from that. But the main thing I learned from Coach Bryant, and my dad taught us, but he didn't say it this way or didn't do it this way. My dad always taught us to give of yourself for the right reason. My mom did, and taught us how when you do things for people, don't look for anything in return. But playing for Coach Bryant, the number one thing that I learned was how not to be jealous. And I try to bring that every day into workforce, no matter where I am, no matter what organization I'm in, because at the end of the day, it's not about you. It's about the team. And you have to be willing, sacrificially, to be the sacrificial lamb for the team. And I believe you can teach people that. Now, as I stated, I'm a kind of a Pollyanna and utopia guy, but I really believe you can teach people that, because the best thing any of us can do is make the people around you look good. And playing for Coach Bryant, no one person was bigger than the team. It was all about teamwork. It was all about making the people around you look good. It's about sacrificially doing what's best for the team.